we have sinned behind. When we came up out of the water, we entered into the new country of grace, a new life in a new land. That's what baptism into the life of Jesus means. When we're lowered into the water, it's like the burial of Jesus. And when we're raised up out of the water, it's like the resurrection of Jesus. Each of us is raised into a light-filled world by our Father. And Garry, we're so glad that today as you come to publicly confess your faith before Jesus, that this spiritual reality is going to be released into your life. Well, as you prepare now, Garry, to be baptized, I would ask you these three questions. Do you love the Lord with all your heart, and all your soul, and all your strength?
I do.
Garry, today do you declare your faith in Jesus as your Lord and Savior?
I do.
And finally, Garry, today do you pledge that from this day forward, it is your intention to follow Jesus, seeking to serve and worship him with your whole life?
I do.
Well, God bless you for that confession, Garry. And let's do this. Garry, because of your confession of faith in Jesus Christ, it is now my good pleasure to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Garry, with this oil, I sign you with the cross, and I mark you as Christ's own forever. Let's pray together. Hallelujah, Father. Father, thank you for all of your goodness. Thank you for your grace and mercy poured out to each of us. And thank you, Lord, for the way that you have been working in Garry's life to bring him to this public place of confession in you and to declare his love publicly before this group of his love for you and his willingness to give his life to you for the rest of his days. Lord, I just pray now your blessing upon your servant Garry. I pray, and according to your promise, Lord, that you will now pour out your spirit and fill him to the fullness, that, Lord, all the days of his life, he might be able to faithfully fulfill the vow that he made to honor and worship you and serve you all of his days. And Lord, may his way be made straight by you, and may your goodness and mercy fill him every day of his life. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Jim, and thank you, Jesus, for being reborn again. It's such a wonderful and loving opportunity to serve in God's kingdom.
Very well.